He may not have been in Vegas, but Ed Sheeran did his part to join in the festivities Sunday night, all the way from Santiago, Chile, where he delivered a stellar performance of his hit song, Castle on the Hill. Sporting his black hoax t-shirt and playing an acoustic guitar complete with a division sign, Sheeran poured his heart out for both his adoring fans in Chile and those in attendance in Las Vegas. And an extra fun fact, if you've been enjoying the debut solo single from Liam Payne, Strip That Down, Ed actually wrote that song. So add that to Mr. Sheeran's long list of impressive 2017 achievements thus far. Now for more Billboard Music Awards coverage, keep checking back with us here in New York. And also, feel free to say hi or offer your thoughts down in the comments. Until next time for Billboard News, I'm Kevin Kenney.